Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Holy Trinity Catholic High School. For tonight's Iowa Girls High School Athletic Union Region 8 semifinal volleyball match featuring the Nikes of Notre Dame High School and the Crusaders of Holy Trinity Catholic High School. The women of the class will advance to the Region 8 finals on Wednesday, October 25th. To face the winner of the North Cedar Edgewood Colesburg match, Game time Wednesday is 7 o'clock at a site to be determined. Holy Trinity Catholic School is the Iowa Girls Basketball Court Committee. Encourage positive sportsmanship and behavior in all activities. Please encourage players and coaches with positive comments and acts. Respect the decision of the game officials. What you do and say during tonight's contest reflects on your school, team, and community. Let's meet our officials for tonight's game. Chris Armstrong and Larry Escher. Line judges are John Olden and Shannon McWhorter. Let's meet the starting lineups. First for Notre Dame. Number 3, Madeline Knapp. Number 9, Karen Stevens. 13, Ellie Buckley. Number 17, Lexie Pushman. Number 18, Yadiyah West. And number 27, Corey Wendell. Number 8 is coach on that day, assisted by Becca Stevens, Susan Reed, and Grace Reed. And now, starting off for the Crusaders of Holy Trinity. Number 1, Mr. Wayne, Stephen Scott. Number 3, Alan Tunzi. Gentlemen, remove your caps for the playing of our national anthem.
Please squeeze in together with your team. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah! Thank you. Thank you.